Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Easy Home Cooking. Today we are going to learn Andhra special Bombay chutney. It's also called Chintamani chutney. And this particular recipe is made by my mom. These are the ingredients and the quantities will be mentioned in the description below. Take a pan, add some oil, add some tempering ingredients, roast them until light brown. And after that, add some chopped green chilies and ginger. Roast them too, and after that add some curry leaves. Fry them until they're little crisp. Then add some water, salt, turmeric powder and tamarind juice. Let it boil and let it boil for 5 minutes. Then add some water into the chickpea flour or the basin. Use your ladle, keep stirring the water and add this mixture. Keep stirring for a few more minutes so that you don't get any lumps and smooth texture forms. Let it boil for a few more minutes and check the consistency, just like this. So once this consistency is reached, your chutney is done. It goes well with any breakfast recipes. So please try it at home and let me know how it turned out for you in the comment section. Please subscribe to my channel, like and share my videos. Stay home, stay safe. Thanks for watching again. Bye-bye.